young and comfortable.
And there's Bryant again, and down he goes at the three.
By the Crimson Tide.
Big hit in the backfield on third down and one.
For him.
Franks pulls it back, takes a shot down the field. It's caught. Tyree Cleveland inside the 10-yard line.
Now it's back to string ahead with Davis. Malik Davis got the corner. Davis inside the 10, still going down to the 5. It's first and goal.
That's Malik Davis. Here he is. He's got the first down. Keeps his feet. Off the edge, throw in the flat, complete, but a great open field tackle by Duke Dawson. Normandy throws on the slant, and it's intercepted by Duke Dawson. How about
spin downfield and intercepted by Duke Dawson? What a cut he makes inside the 10.
Quarterback for the Gators. Little option look. They're going to reverse it to Tony. He wants to throw. Heaves downfield. Man open. It's Cleveland. And he's got a Florida first down.
Here's play action on first down. Del Rio, hit, still finds a receiver, caught at the 30 by Goolsby. Pushed out at the 25.
Judge looking. Kentucky trying to run a man off, wide open, touchdown Florida.
Deep left sideline, almost intercepted, wow.
And Stephen Sullivan, 6'6" receiver.
So they go play fake, and the pass over the middle is tipped. Oh, it's caught inside the five off the redirection by Freddie Swift.